Retweets are never endorsements. This is the basic principle of Twitter. Retweets are never endorsements.
So this on your profile, your timeline.
Yes, profile.
Listen to me.
I have very clearly said, not mine, but couldn't help posting it. My apologies to the person concerned. He is the best in the art of fooling. What wrong have I said? I have not used those words.
Madam, you are again
misleading. Your question is misleading. My tweet does not endorses this. But yes, he is the best in the art of fooling. That is mine. Is that abusive?